Gamble 2-1 away when it ran a vitally important win. Maybe it's not the best performance.
No, it wasn't. I want to praise the Brandon United. You know, they had an extensive games programme in the last week, a bit like us a fortnight ago, and they showed great energy today, give us a right old game, forced us into errors at times, but, you know, listen, you know, we came up with the goods at the end of the game, you know.
I mean, I thought it was a strange game. I thought the first half we were the better side, they had the better chances. Second half we had the better chances and they were probably the better side. We had really good chances to kill the game off, didn't we?
We did it 1-0, it was always us that maybe go on to win it. We missed some good chances and I've got to be honest with you, I always felt that if they were to score, it would be a mistake. Ryan, wrong decision on the ball. Give them a chance and obviously scramble it in, but he made up for it with a winner.
I mean, he was captain today and he scored both goals and he's been in good form though, hasn't he?
Yeah, you know, there's a lot expected of Ryan. Ryan's been with us for quite a few years. Great lad. He had a real serious injury which stopped him at the beginning of this year to get in any groove, to be honest with you. And it took him a while to get going, but he, you know, the one thing any midfield player out and score goals is worth the weight and goal in a team, and Ryan showed that. Like I say, he's in a good goal scoring form, got the goal in the first half and then come up with a win in the second half.
And obviously that's probably, you know, probably the 3 points we needed to be absolutely safe as well as the job.
Listen, we all stand here. The challenge for these young players to play senior football is immense. We went into this venture 3 years ago with a group of lads who could handle senior football, but they played in the lower league and they were very, very good. As we went on in years, we've got younger and played in a high standard. So we still have the same ambition, and sometimes we have to be realist as well. But it's a great learning curve. I look at Collins run the PV side, who play in the Wayside League. Them lads is all under 17s, you know, and which is fantastic. So we're really proud of what we do. You know, people maybe have a look at us and, you know, I'll look at what we do. Giving lads the opportunity to play senior football at two levels is really, really good. And you learn a lot when you play again in these, and especially when points are so vital as well, like, you know.
So just last word, Easter Monday, it's the Chester Derby, Chester Town come to the Riverside.
Yeah.
That's going to be some occasion, isn't it?
Yeah, it'll be great. You know, look, like you say, they've had a real good season. They're obviously looking to try and get in the playoffs. Hopefully our wins that we've done in the last probably month or so have consolidated our status as a Northern League club again, which has always been our, we knew at the beginning of this year that was always going to be our only goal, to be honest with you. It's been a challenge, you know, but listen, you know, I think we're still, look, mathematically we need points, but I think, like I said, you know, I think we've done okay in the last few games. So, yeah, we look forward to that one. You know, I hope a lot of people come to support either side. I've got to be honest with you. And we'll give it a good go.
Thanks very much. Okay, Ryan, you were captain today. 2-1 win, vital win. What did you think of the performance?
I wouldn't say it was one of our better performances, but obviously we scored 2 goals. Their goal probably is my fault, but end of the day, we've got the win, so.
I mean, you got a really good goal in the first half, you know, like really nice finish, composed finish, because it come off the bar, and on this pitch, it's not always easy to control, is it?
No, it's not. It was quite bobbly, but we just got to deal with these things. So.
And then second half, you had a really good chance, which you missed, but it didn't let it affect you when you got that other chance. Jacob did really well, didn't he, to get the ball to you? You curled around the goalkeeper, a nice finish.
Yeah, he did. It was worked well, but as you say, the second chance, probably should have scored that, but it's good to get the goal.
And you've had, that's a good win. You yourself, you've been playing well. Man the match today again, and you know, how have you changed your form around, do you think?
I think confidence. If you've got confidence and you play better, and I just feel like I've got more confidence now.
And now going forward, it's the big one on Monday, isn't it? The Chester Derby. So you must be looking forward to that game.
Yeah, yeah. It should be a good day, but hopefully we've got a good performance and get 3 points.
Thanks very much, Ryan.